my initial response is, why would an artist choose such a scene to paint? But when I stop and try to just take it in, I'm reminded that for this artist, this is important to her. We're actually being asked to really attend to this. Sometimes it's important to turn towards what's unpleasant or uncomfortable. We may actually be able to learn something by turning towards rather than turning away.